Our beautiful time in Lockport grows short way too fast. I'm here with Mayor David Wohleben, who's only been mayor for about a month here in Lockport. How's it going so far, Mr. Mayor?
It's going very well. I'm enjoying myself, having the time of my life.
Listen, I have to tell you, our way through this morning to come on down to the canal, we went through Transit Road. We took a left, I guess, right on Main, on Market Street. What a beautiful city of Lockport, especially this time of year. The storefronts are vibrant. People are moving. They're walking around, beautiful, full of flowers. It was a beautiful ride here.
Thank you. Yeah, we do have a beautiful little city. I have a group of guys in the streets department that just do a fantastic job taking care of it.
Wow. Yeah. All right. Now, we've got a lot of events going on. So why don't you tell us what people can look forward to here in Lockport?
Sure. The first thing is Locktoberfest, which I'm going to look at my notes here. That is on September 29th, and that's put on by Lockport Main Street, Lock Heritage District, and they do it in conjunction with the Canal Corporation. Mm-hmm. You'll see things, lock tenders will be doing demonstrations of the original flight of five, which is lock 67 through 71.
And speaking of locks, we have one going up behind us. We must have a boat on the other side ready to come through.
Yes, the lift bridge is going up.
Yeah,
that's awesome. We also have our community market will be in full swing. We'll have vendors there, food, and of course you can't have Locktoberfest without beer.
Of course. So, said that, not me.
Lock 34, one of our local restaurants, will be providing that.
Okay.
And this is the fifth year for that event, so we're very excited about it.
Mm-hmm.
They do a great job. Then moving on into October, we have our downtown trick-or-treating, where our vendors along Main Street will put out tables. They give away candy, pizza, candy apples. It's really a nice event for our families. And then we have a little event that goes on in Ida Fritz Park where we do face painting and they can paint pumpkins.
Beautiful.
And yeah, it's really a nice family event. And that moves us right into Light Up Lockport, which is on the 24th of November. And that starts our Christmas season. It's right after Thanksgiving.
Mm-hmm.
Although stores have things right now, in this, you know, they'll have things in the store for Christmas. We'll be celebrating Thanksgiving. But that starts with the Tacky Sweater Run. And then we have, which is very fun, Shop Small Business Saturday. Our beautiful arena has a hockey day and events going on there. And then Santa will be at the Historic Palace Theater giving away gifts for children. And then we end with a parade that lights up our Christmas tree on top of the palace.
Let me ask you, Mr. Mayor, how do people find out about all these things? Do you have a website that people from Lockport can actually just check out?
Absolutely. We have a brand new website that the city has just put together. So that is lockportny.gov. And you can go there and see all these events.
How long is this tenure for the mayor before you have to run for re-election?
So I have to run in November.
So.
And then that takes me to the following November, where I would have to run again for a full year.
Well, let me ask you this. Knowing that, what stamp would you like to put on Lockport while you're mayor?
Well, there are so many things going on in the city, and I am looking at it like I'm going to be mayor for the next 6.5 years.
Mm-hmm.
So I am moving forward. I am doing all the things that I need to do, taking on new projects, and just, you know, trying to make the city the best place it can be.
Well, it's beautiful. We certainly have enjoyed our time here. We want to thank you so much.
Thank you so
much. And, you know, we've got the bridge. The lift bridge actually went up while we were on the air, so it's fantastic. Yes, they really do go up here on the Erie Canal. Courtney, come on back. We're getting ready for American Idol coming up this week, and there's lots going on.
I think I have the pipes to be the next American Idol. Ready? 15 miles on the Erie Canal.
I think I would vote for you.
Absolutely.
Yes, okay. I'm going to Hollywood.
Yes,
I got
I
the
would.
Golden ticket. Sunday
sure.
at Canalside, we're all going to be there.
It's going to be great. We have really enjoyed our shows on the road, and we're going to continue. So listen, everybody, we just might be in your neighborhood next, so keep watching AM Buffalo. Going to be right up through October, I believe.
That's right. Yeah. We have a lot in store for everybody. I wonder where we're going next. We're going to Niagara Falls in the next few weeks.
Yep.
I believe maybe Amherst.
Yes. I think certainly around Erie County. And now we're in Niagara County today. Mm-hmm. So we've still got lots to go.
Oh, we have a lot
That's
in
great.
Store. So stay tuned. And we love being on the road. What did you think? Did you have a good time today?
I did have a good time. And I'm so glad you guys came to see our beautiful little city.
Yeah,
I
really is
it.
Nothing
we
like it.
Too.
Like I said before, it's just a hidden gem. And, speaking of hidden gems and surprises, we have more concert tickets to give away tomorrow, so stay tuned. We'll be back at 10 a.m.
And speaking of tomorrow, Career Farms back in the kitchen with some great back-to-school breakfast, some back-to-school safety as well. So we'll be back at the ranch, back in the studio, and we hope you'll be back to watch us. So thanks, everybody, for all your hospitality out here in Lockport. We had a great time.
Thank you so much.
All right, everyone, have a wonderful day, and come on out and visit beautiful, historic Lockport.
We'll see you tomorrow.